So when I joined Mercy in 2009, we were delivering about 200 babies a month. In the last several years, we've been delivering 400 babies, close to 400 babies a month. So it's almost double over the last 12 years. I'd really like to thank the community for their support. Obviously, the philanthropic support, but the support in so many other ways. Without the community support, we wouldn't be able to offer this level of services in our community. The Love Family Women's Center will have a number of new services, services that we don't offer today. These will be services that will complement the wonderful care that we offer currently. For instance, we'll have an OB emergency department. So as women are pregnant and they have an issue that is emergent, they'll be able to come to the OB emergency department at the Love Family Women's Center. In addition to that, we'll have a low intervention birthing center. A low intervention birthing center will be the first of its kind in the state. So a hospital-based low intervention birthing center that features midwives helping to bring babies into this world. And so really exciting that we'll be able to offer that level of services. In addition, we'll have a number of support things. We'll support women through all phases of their life. That will include pregnancy, of course, all the way through menopause support services. And those services will be offered in one building. And again, we think that's the first of its kind in the state of Oklahoma.
I think the new facility is going to be great because it's going to allow us to do a lot of things that have never been done before in the state of Oklahoma. I mean, we're looking forward to offering physical therapy services specifically for women.
So of course, you know, one of the primary drivers for this is to add additional access and capacity for women in Oklahoma. We currently have 43 rooms in the hospital that are focused on this. The new facility will have more than 70 rooms that are focused on providing that level of care. In addition to providing more access for women in the state, it will have direct access to the neonatal intensive care unit that's located in the hospital. So we'll have a sky bridge that connects the two facilities, and literally feet away from the women's center, we will have the neonatal intensive care unit. We have a women's leadership group that's helped provide input on exactly how we designed the building. Many of those women have had babies in this facility, and they had suggestions on how we might improve.
I'm just really excited to be able to further my career with Mercy in the new unit, and I'm thrilled. I never thought this was going to happen. It's been in the works for so long, and I just thank all the generous donors and the Love family for making this all possible. It's just thrilling.